Launched the world's first pre-crash safety system. The device is installed on the side of a car and connected to the sensor. When the car is about to side collision accident, the airbag will be deployed in a very short period of time. From the judgment whether to start inflatable open, only about 150 milliseconds, the final side of the car is like a punch on cotton, greatly reducing the impact of side impact and the risk of occupant injury.
What we've got here is a prototype drivetrain that has no chain. I've never seen anything like this. We have roller bearings in here. We have a, all I can think of is a carrot grater up the back here. Bit of noise there, but you've got...